Cha-ching this thing!
I'll back you up, Noct.
I'm counting on it.
Couldn't sleep at all last night, but then I had the weirdest dream.
Never knew you'd be a dreamer.
Always wake up before I can remember anything.
What I wouldn't give for that.
You are a pretty deep sleeper. Like, under the ground deep.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
Kings goes with you, Your Majesty. That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
Say your prayers.
Don't get too full of yourselves over that.
I think we're all on our toes with the Marshal around.
I'm on my tippy toes.
You're not as sloppy as you look.
Visibility's poor.
Clean your glasses.
Capital idea, Noct.
Yeah.
the plan, Ignis?
Prepare ourselves for the long haul. All is planned.
You hold the
quarter.
Well done, men.
Thank you, sir.
Praise from the Marshal is praise indeed.
Any of these powers are out there.
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined at a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels.
Trespassers in our own lands.
Yeah. The price of losing the war.
Prompto, you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
That was hard fought.
Wouldn't go that far.
Rely on your friends more.
What do you mean?
You'll understand in time. Careful. They've got us.
The Empire is everywhere.
How do we get through all that?
Take them head on, or sneak up from behind. The choice is yours. See your opponents for what they are. Haste is the bane of strategy.
Yeah.
take it nice and slow.
Noct, it's all yours, buddy.
Waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
Thank you.
Commotion. Bide your time. Strike swiftly and surely.
Silent but deadly.
Nice.
Walk through the park.
So it should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness. Impeccable.
That's how it's done.
Huh?
You can never have too many tools. Here, learn to wield not only weapons, but magic as well. Just remember, it's a destructive force that doesn't discriminate. I suggest putting someone in charge of it.
A magitech armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshall, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do.
How should we do this, Noct? Not
allow me.
Understood.
Is the take
not bad. You've come a long way.
Trespassers in our own lands.
Yeah. The price of losing the war. Uh-oh. This could be trouble.
Mustn't let ourselves be outflanked.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
I will. You take care.
This place.
It appears to have been a shelter.
People live here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
I hate that noise.
What, too atmospheric for you?
Huh? Look! A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Sweet, it works!
Oh.
Then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light.
Thank you.
was that?
My bad. Kick the can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something? If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam! Ah!
Quit being a wuss.
Did you see that?
Hmm?
Something
ran past.
Another
locked door.
What's up with this place?
Happy it's over. Maybe this way? Yeah.
What is it?
I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Bummer. It's locked.
It doesn't even open, huh? First time through here, right?
Looks it. The hell?
Somebody, turn on a light! The generator must have died, huh?
Well, just gotta keep moving.
such a nerd. Say your prayers.
It's time.
Wait. Nothing.
You sure smile for the camera, Noct?
Don't count on it.
Let's be done with this riffraff. Coming up.
bad.
I'm still standing, aren't I?
That's it.
Me, I guess?
What? I'm not looking so good, Prince Charles.
Nice one. Call me that from now on.
Do I can count on you, buddy?
You might come in one day. Thanks. Pull it together, Prompto.
Start for the trouble.
Relax. This is the best of us.
Back to only punch that one.
Trailer doesn't have to get hit.
With this ring.
Yeah.
Should be able to cash this in.
So, Noct borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Adeline. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base, along the road west of the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
I say we take a break.
Sounds reasonable enough.
This looks good.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Ha!
It's a map.
A treasure map, you reckon?
Oh, wouldn't that be sweet?
Are we searching for it?
It's a hidden treasure map.
This looks edible enough.
What do you say we hit the road for our next hunt?
Sure. You thinking of taking a trip up to the triplets?
Nope. Water down south, where the dual horns roam.
Now you're talking.